The Better Business Bureau is warning against secret sister gift exchanges, saying that they're an illegal pyramid scheme. It starts with an email or social media invitation when people are asked to buy and send a gift to a stranger and are told they will get a certain number of gifts in return. Then they're also encouraged to invite other people to the gift exchange. But the BBB says the scam relies on recruiting people to keep it afloat.
But you do want to report the scam itself to Facebook or to the social media platform that you saw it posted on, just so they can stop it in its tracks, because we don't want people to fall for these. And we don't want people to do anything that's illegal. So basically, you know, just give your gifts to people that you know or donate or things like that.
Ms. Mills also says to stop while you're ahead because you're giving out your personal information.